Hi, I'm Arik Revive, and I'm here behind the scenes of Ashbourne College's annual Christmas Revue. The students here have been putting in a lot of work over the last few months, and tonight is what it all comes down to. I hope you're ready, because it's going to be one heck of a show.
Hey baby, won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction.
I'm here with Fran Burns, the drama teacher. Now Fran, what has it been like preparing for the Revue this year?
As always, it's a mixture of excitement, panic, and massive amount of hard work. I've got to put in loads of extra hours to get ready in the time we have. It started with the whisper, and that was when I
kissed her, and then she made my lips her. So, Nicole, what does it take to perform in the Christmas Revue?
It's definitely a lot of hard work, especially if you're doing various different acts. For example, I'm doing, I'm singing, I'm also doing drama, and I also signed up for Bollywood, so yeah, last minute. And yeah, it's just a lot of hard work, but it's a lot of fun, and it's really rewarding.
Have you ever performed in front of this many people?
Once, but you know, it's always nerve-wracking when you go on stage.
So nerves are definitely a factor.
Yeah. But it makes it exciting.
And I can hear the chit chat. Your love chat.
Do you feel at this point, you know, any nerves or any pressure to perform? You know, this is going to be your last Revue, so.
To be honest, I think it's going to be more emotional for me rather than nervy, just because it's, like you said, the last one I'll be doing.
Now, John, you've been in charge of putting the Revue together for quite a while now. Where does this Revue kind of stack up with other ones that you've been in charge of?
I would say the great thing about this Revue, the thing I've noticed over all the others, has been the talent, but like the quality of the performances. It's been absolutely outstanding.
Are you going to have family and friends there tonight? And you know, if so, do you get any more nervous, any less nervous knowing that they're in the crowd?
My mom's going to be here. And I think I get nervous because I'm worried she's not going to be there, like that she won't be able to find it. And then I sort of see her in the audience and she gives a little wave and then I'm fine and I just smile and carry on.
You know, John said that Year 11 drama is the act to watch. What would you say that the act to watch is tonight?
Bollywood. It's all down to Sita. That's what's going to happen. She's going to steal the show. She's on fire tonight. That's what I've been seeing. Everybody talks, everybody talks.